Okay, this is basically me standing on a scale after 2 weeks of not tracking my calories and being on a vacation and not weighing myself. I was kind of nervous, to be honest, but I left to Italy at the 73.6 body weight and I came back at the 73.7 body weight. So that's great. And it made me realize that I don't have to track my calories all the time. And my shape has improved as well a little bit. Maybe a little bit more fat, but I feel good. So yeah. Also, I'm back at competition squats. And to be honest, kind of sucked, but I made it happen. I need to get my squat power back. So enjoy this. Good morning. I weighed in at 73.5 kg this morning and I slept like 7 hours, 7.5 hours. My voice is a little bit fucked up as well. And I had a party yesterday and I was, to be honest, I was really tempted to drink some alcohol and sleep over there. But I told myself, like, after having some chats with myself, I was like, no, I'm not going to drink alcohol. I'm just going home, not going to sleep over there. And in the end, like, after all, waking up... And waking up this morning, it felt like the right decision. It was like really fun yesterday. I had a lot of fun. I met new people and whatever. Jesus. But I just love to wake up in my own bed. And I just set my alarm on a certain time, like 9 o'clock or something. And I just start my day. Because if I was sleeping over there, maybe I just woke up or I'm driving home or whatever. My day would be like a little bit fucked. And now I'm just able to stick to my consistency and stick to my structure and my plan and whatever. So it was a good choice. What I'm trying to say with this is if you're prepping or whatever for something, you can go to parties. You can go out with friends and have fun. But you just have to know for yourself which is more important for you. Is it drinking alcohol and having fun and having a shitty training? Probably. Or is it having fun without alcohol and just going home and have a good training? Sounds easy for me, and you don't have to skip shit or you don't have to skip stuff to have the best prep. Because prep is not life. Life is enjoying all the things and not only the prep. So that's what I'm trying to say with this. Make sure to keep your structure. If you're having a party or whatever, just make sure to get your structure back the next day and everything is going to be okay, you know? Just have fun and enjoy. And this is heavy. Anyway, I'm going to the gym right now and I have to do bench press. 92.5 kg for a triple. I don't know. I'm going to make it. I mean, it's going to be a PR. So, I don't have a spotter. Let's see what will happen. I'm kind of nervous and excited, so I'm gonna take some pre-workout with caffeine and let's do this. Oh, and you will see it. You will see right now how it looks, how it went. Just came back from the gym. I made it 92.5 kg for triple, which is a PR. Also had a personal training session, and now I'm going to eat this. This is some pasta with salmon and spinach. So I don't know the calories because I'm not counting them anymore. Maybe one day I will, but I'm not doing that right now. Okay, cool story. Anyway, I'm going to enjoy that, and tonight I will have like 4 or 5 personal training sessions as well. So. Hey, good morning. Hmm.
got like a wrap with some ham, meat, I don't know, just proteins, feta cheese and some spinach. And here is some liquid spicy cheese as well. And of course a salad with spinach, cucumber and tomato. So this is a pretty good meal. Proteins, veggies, carbs, fats, everything you need.
Superstar!
Hey, nice shirt.
Thank you.
Where did you get it?
Internet.
Nee. Wat zeg je dan?
My girlfriend.
Oh. Where are we going?
Cinema.
Which movie?
Conjuring.
Leuk. Doei.
Kunt.
Okay, so basically I'm one day out from the bench press nationals. It doesn't feel like I'm having a competition tomorrow, but it's happening, really. I'm gonna close the door. Door's closed. Anyway, doesn't feel like the competition is really happening. Also has to do with the fact I didn't have to diet this time for a competition, and I always do, but now I'm just in my weight class. I weighed in at 73.6 this morning, something like that. And the weight class is the 76 weight class, so I've got like 2.5 kg left. I'm just doing the competition to qualify myself for the European and the World Bench Press Championship. I was already qualified in the 69 weight class, but now I have to qualify myself again in the 76. So I'm not going to search for my max or something like that. I just want to be safe. I just want to get my qualification in. And I think with the 95 kg bench, I will definitely have it. Maybe with a 90 kg even. So I'm just gonna play it safe and have fun. Ben je naakt?
Van jou wel.
What are you going to bench tomorrow?
Ben ik wit?
Ja, yeah, klopt. Oh my god, look how brown I have again.
No, it's just lightning.
Yeah, okay. But how much are you going to bench tomorrow?
185 kg.
For the world qualification.
Yes.
Yeah. So we're going to Kazakhstan. I like Kazakhstan. I like Maria and Juan. Do you like my pretty pussy? Direct Instagram. Okay.
Oh, ben ik bruin.
Anyway, I'm going to make a separate video out of the Bench Press Nationals. So thank you for watching this video. But have a nice life. And see you. High track speed, vodka no limit. Watching me on Pornhub, Siberia, Paris Transit. I